In those days you got married, so I did at 23. I tried to be conventional, it was never really me. Tried to blend in with the others, went to church to seem the same. Don't put me back inside that box to play the normal game. I was shy and just a bachelor, and I'm ashamed to say I got myself a lesbian friend as cover in those days. I tried to keep my head down, I made jokes, was anti-gay, and I still can't trust authority, I fear it every day. I'd a friend who had dementia, she had to live in care. They put her in a crimping dress, and they set and curled her hair. They put her in a crimping dress, well I knew it wasn't right. They made her into someone else, someone old and ladylike. Don't judge me when you visit me, when I've been to the pub, and I brought back a gay mag, it's my home and that's my bag. Don't send a fundamentalist to dress and shower me, that's like sending a black person someone from the BNP.
They asked us to fill in a form, they said for peace of mind. So we said we're civil partners, then the others were unkind. We'd been friendly with those neighbours, couldn't meet them for a chat. But we were driven out then from our new sheltered flat.
The staff don't ask about him, they see marriage as the norm. There's no place here for lovely Tom on their information form. My gay friends are my family, let my gay friends be my kin. But I hold him dear inside my heart, he's where my dreams begin.
It shocks me though I'm out and proud, they assume I've been a wife. Now I laugh with her and love her, she's the meaning of my life. We sing and cook, go walking, love her music and her humour. Won't you share her story with me when I'm too old to remember?
Won't you share these stories with us when we're too old to remember? Amen.